I mean, I look at the guys from Mitchelton Scott that were at the tour. They've always been good. Like, they've always been capable of those results. And sometimes you just, everything lines up and you're able to put it all together. And for sure, they had a dream tour. And you know, sometimes you come in with plans and they get totally turned upside down. But in their case, it was in such a fantastic way. So yeah. And then Caleb, he's always been at the mark, and he just showed himself there that, yeah, he's one of the fastest guys now.
You know, going back to the national championship jersey, do you have a favorite memory in the jersey itself, whether it be winning the jersey or wearing it at a race, maybe perhaps in Europe?
I think probably the year I won the road championships before the tour, and I got to wear it at the tour. That was pretty special. I never thought I'd be racing the tour, you know, in my career or whatever, but yeah, you look back at that stuff, it's pretty cool, you know. It's nice to have experienced, I'll say that.